why does it want? Those sort of questions are asked, and that questions can lead to other questions, and perhaps lead to something that somebody hasn't thought of. In terms of how do you then proceed with that, it's a question of first doing what's called a literature search. You look at what's being said so far, what reviews have been written. That gives you an overview of the state of the art or the state of the science in a given area, and then you start to home in and think, okay, that's a particularly interesting area, there's a niche there, it seems nobody's looking at that one, I'd like to look at that and take that further forward as well. So that becomes a kind of a strong starting point.